I have an idea about Donald Trump and how he's going to be beaten. He's not going to be beaten by political insider talk, platforms, pundits, policies, or popcorn. I ran out of words that start with P. I have a great many things to say to the American people. One thing I want to say is that I'm no longer BFF with the President of New Zealand, or the Premier, or whatever she is. Apparently New Zealand is very sensitive and takes everything really personally. And you know, I was talking to my friend who runs the island of Guam the other day, and she said, Guam is the best place in the world for children to grow up, and I said, F*** you, Guam. Do I have a platform? Yes, I have a platform. My platform is, I'm going to massage our country with a hot stone massage and essential oils. And I have a message for Donald Trump, too, sir. Mr. President, if that's your real name, I know what you're doing, and I'm not going to let you do it. Because I'm going to grab your pussy before you can grab mine, do you see? And I'm going to make sure that every child in this country has incense. The kind of incense you smell when you enter a store that sells hacky sack paraphernalia. People have said to me, Marianne, what qualifies you to run the United States of America? You're just a dove, a lovey-dovey, woo-woo, new-agey gal. But Donald Trump, the reign of fear is over. I will run this country through love, the force of love, the power of love, and anybody who gets in my way can go fuck themselves. I will hunt down, arrest, and torture anyone who gets in the way of me leading with love.